I'm going to Olusha will speak. Olusha will round it up. But for now, I'll give my auntie. Please, let's put our hands together for her.
Support had given a tune to. I already know ti o o buru jai only be Esa Paul I was seeing for the first time today. She was astounded when she saw me. She blew me a kiss. She said, Owlet. I said, no, Lady Blanga. That's what she called me. Hello, Lady Blanga. Anyway, Yoba man shake off from Tabari Arawa. You know. At 15 years old, you know what? I greet everybody. Yes, you know, that's me. We tend to only see the negative in one another. It is very, very common among Yorubas, especially. I do not know about other tribes. If I knew, I'd say. I know about the Francophone because I'm a French speaker and I speak very French. I know the Francophone don't do. You see? The moment until the time Tabapere, that's very positive in Arawa. Until the time Siki Bashepe Tabari Rawa, negativity in Kong, Lan Luka Kong, La Demudani, only then can we begin to advance as a people. Kia Yeri Rawa, Kepe, Ikopu, Kutubashe Nikon. And I tell you what, when you see a like Esibon, I have been depressed. I have experienced separation, divorce. It is very, very hard for you to see women that have experienced such. Eh? And oftentimes women experience that they pass through depression. We want to deny it, but it's just the truth. Most of us are nurses, aren't we? Most of us here are nurses. And we all know that a lot of us, even men, when you separate, especially in this part of the world, we go through depression, but we try to hide from it. Ojun tiwa, afekopuwa, afekomonkoto shewa. That is the way we are. Amfipamo, rather than kasorosita kasoportarawa, ashemafirawa sheyeyeni konamawa. A lot of people who watch my live chat know that I'm bothered upon. Doing good to one another, not running one another down. We all look nice on our faces, beautiful makeup, beautiful clothing. But eyokotokunko, kama nibiragasirawa, kama shitembelekwarawa. When you see Esabot speak, she is speaking from pain sometimes. She is speaking because of past pain, past negative experiences. You know, it is not just when a woman have gone through what Esibon went through, which a lot of us have been through in from you know in varying degrees. Obviously, in varying degrees. Why don't you look at maybe she's just trying to put up front? Maybe you know because when you separate, you become vulnerable, don't you? When you're separated or divorced, you become a very vulnerable woman. You know, anybody can just come, any hawk can just come and grab you. As a result, some of us women, when we're in that situation, we put a shield, a barrier, just to put people away. And I think that's exactly what Esabon does. And Esabon, I want people to see the goodness in Esabon and stop seeing all the things that are negative and that are very, very irrelevant. See her for the good that she is. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Please now put our hands together for her. Thank you. Lady Blogger One, the truth is we need to celebrate the positivity that we have in us. We need to celebrate the goodness that she expresses all the time. A lot of time, people only see the negative. They see what she does live videos on. They don't see her other side. Those of you who have experienced it should be the one propagating the goodness. Please now put our hands together for the celebrant for being a wonderful person. Olushon will round up this section before I move to the children. Please now put our hands together for Olushon.
Good evening, good morning, everybody. Good morning, everybody. Oluwagwa Durawa. Bi Olorun ti se ti Esabodu a se ti re na be o. God brought her from grass to grace. When there is no test, there is no testimony. When you are passing through every situation, Invite God into your life. And when God speaks for you, nobody is against you. Tonight, I can confidently say, I know Esther. She was once a member of my church, Bethsaida Parish in Dublin. But today, Bobo and Amber Drive, people were come walking. She went through a lot, and she's still going through. That's Emito Lorun Shetira.